tengo ni un boliviano, pues.
Vivemos por nuestra causa.
¡Te voy a dar, indijo de puta! ¡Te voy a dar!
La virloche de su mujer me pegó.
¡Cabrón, camarada! ¡Viva la de
León! ¡Esa chula es una rampa!
¡Tienes posesión de culo, hijo de puta!
¡Venía, compa!
¡Quiero
maravilloso! ¡Let's go!
Drone is airborne.
We got a mounted weapon.
Got another tango. I've got eyes on a captain. Tango on the roof, tango on the roof.
Roger, let me get in position. Moving to a good sight line. Roger, target acquired. Copy that. Moving.
Eyes on the target.
Ready to fire. No target. Repeat. No
target. He's gone.
A Sicario over here, by the camp entrance. Roger that. Moving. Let me get into position. Target acquired.
Target marked.
Got him.
Got a shipping schedule for those convoys of cash coming from Banco de Barbechos.
Should make it easy to cull one from the herd, then drop the loot off at Pulpo's garage.
If Bowman leaks that truck's location to Nidia, we can sit back and watch things fall apart.
Got another tango. We got a tango with multiple civilians around.
Moving to position.
Let me get a good sight line.
Wait one. Let me get in position.
Got the target.
Target marked.
Say the word, boss. Lost my target. That tango's down.
Clear over here.
steal one of Santa Blanca's cash trucks and hide it in El Pulpo's garage. When Nidia Flores finds out, she'll blame Pulpo for the theft.
That was a civilian. Alone already.
Pulpo has a garage in the area. We'll drop the truck off there.
What the hell kind of accountant has a garage?
The kind who invests in all sorts of businesses to help launder his boss's money. Here's the garage.
I got one narco, right by the container.
Drone is up.
I got their Jenny over here.
Spotted another tango.
Watch out, the place is rigged with an alarm.
Here's target number 5.
Well, that's it. Now Bowman can leak the location to Nidia's people.
And Nidia will start gunning for Pulpo.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Here's your combat vehicle, amigo.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time? Enemy activity nearby. Yo, we got a small cartel element at the entrance to the camp. Roger, let me get in position. Moving to a good sight line. Shit, I gotta find a good position. Roger that. Target marked. Eyes on the target. Ready. Call the shot.
That brings us to 10.
Roger that. Moving. Ready to engage. Tango's fucking down.
Fire, fire,
okay,
fire.
We're still alright.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Hang back, that tango might spot you.
Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This'll make a nice souvenir. Check this out. Nidia buys her makeup online.
Does that receipt have a delivery address on it?
Why, yes, it does.
Bet she ordered from a computer at that location. We hacked that machine, we can make it look like she's skimming cash.
Good idea. Let's hit it.
Okay, we're still good.
We've got a location on Nidia Flores' personal computer. Hack the PC and get me the beauty queen's dirty little secrets.
All right, we're all clear.
Deploying drone. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I see a second target. Marking a captain. I got another. That's five.
Roger. Let me get in position.
Let me get into position.
Roger.
I got
target
it.
Acquired.
Moving to position.
Target. Hold up. Let me get a good sight line. Target acquired.
Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Copy. Target marked. Say the word.
Lost the target.
They're gonna make you. Back up. Back it up. Back it up.
Asshole heard the shot. He's on alert. We're clear on this side. I'm cool, let's move.
Hold up, we got hostile activity. Careful, Sicario's sporting a submachine gun. Over by the parking area.
Got another tango. I got a third. I got a target carrying submachine guns. That makes five. That car's got an alarm.
Moving to position. Target marked.
Roger that. Moving.
Roger. Target acquired. Tango down.
Get down before they see you.
Roger.
Let me get into position.
Got the target. Roger that. Target marked.
I got it. Moving to position.
Say the word. Got it. We're good. We're good.
Got it. Moving.
Let me find a good position.
Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Roger. Target acquired. Hey, we got a narco. Eyes close to the container.
Ready. Call the shot. Lost the target. I don't have a shot.
Tango's riled them up. Ah, shit, we've been spotted. Roger that. Move it. Moving to a good sight line.
Here's your office. Let's take a look at that PC. I've transferred about $50 million from Nidia's accounts to accounts that look like pulpos. It's artless, but it'll get the job done.
Our little false flag operation has convinced Nidia Flores that pulpo's robbing her blind. And she's pissed off. She's coming after him, guns blazing. Lucky for pulpo, his buddy Wagner has been very helpful and gave us Polpo's cell phone number.
Where are you tracking him?
We think he knows Nidia's after him. He's prepping to leave for Mexico right now. Your team needs to help him get to the airport so he can talk shit about Nidia to Sueño himself.
Copy that. Go.
Nidia Flores is out for blood, and El Pulpo's on the run. Get to Pulpo and protect him until he can flee the country. Once he's safe, he'll
Let's
blow
roll.
The whistle on Flores and turn Sueño against her.
I got one narco.
Where you got him?
At the entrance to the camp.
Got eyes on Pulpo's safe house. Let's just sit tight till he comes out. Here's our guy. Let's move.
They're on alert.
I'll drive.
Stay over here. Good to go.
We rattled somebody's cage.
Bandidos incoming. Open fire.
Opening fire.
Fucking hell!
Damn, son!
Get
Grenade! Airport's up ahead.
Keep covering Pulpo till he gets there. Pulpo is clear. Say again, Pulpo is clear. Let's get out of here.
Boom. Pulpo made it to Barbecho's airfield and is on his way to Mexico.
Excellent. Swing your trust, Pulpo, so Nidia is in trouble. Looks like Santa Blanca has to start their money laundering operation up all over again. Charlie Mike.
Roger that. We'll be in touch. Nomad out.
Go ahead, I'll meet you.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Copy that. Engaging!
Shit balls.
Roger.
Open fire.
Quédate quieto.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Go hit you like a free get out of death card.
I ain't no snitch, but I'll tell you this one thing.
Bowman, we're in Pucara.
You know that annoying DJ Perico on Santa Blanca radio? The activity has narrowed the location of his main broadcasting station to Pucara, so Perico himself should be close.
What do we want with him?
We need you to use your unique charm to convince DJ Perico to broadcast a Pacatari speech. It's a move that'll both raise the rebel's profile and make the cartel look bad.
Persuade, change, and influence, huh? No leads on Perico's 20?
We're still looking, but we don't even know what he looks like. Forage for intel. Find him, use him. I'll let you know if we can narrow down the location of the radio station.
I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
I'm in. Let's go.
Drone. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Tango number 3. He makes 5. Sniper up in the tower.
That's a supply chopper. Let's hijack it and bring it to the rebels. I'm sure they'll make good use of it.
Move into position. I need a better position. I've got
There's the another one. That's 10.
Target acquired. Standing by.
Shit, I gotta find a good position. Ready. Call the shot. He's dead. Moving to position.
Let me get a good sight line. Moving to a better position.
Eyes on the
target marked. Good to go. That guy's history. There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here.
We got more tangos coming in.
Damn, I love this job.
Found some stuff that mentions the cartel built DJ Perico a house in a village called Todos Santos. Let's see if he's there. I got eyes on a weapons case. Ah, I could use this. We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
I got it. I'll fly.
I'm good. Crank it.
Supply choppers to help cartel crushing rebels. I love my job.
Pay a visit to Perico's home in Todos Santos. If he's there, grab him and bring him in. If not, search the place for useful intel.
Sniper out there. I see a second target. I got a third target. Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals.
Eyes on a gun turret.
I got another. That's five. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
Getting a position. I need a better position.
I got it. Moving to position.
Target acquired. Standing by. I've got the target. Target lost.
Copy. Target marked.
These mausoleums look cute in comparison to the others.
SB builds them for their Bocconis. I've got a healthy enough ego to say I want something like this when I die.
What are you, a SEAL? Because I don't know any quiet professionals who'd need something like this.
Eyes on a cartel element.
Got it. Moving. Got the target. Back it up. They're gonna see you. Engaging.
Rico isn't here. Scour up any kind of intel you can. You've got schematics of some kind. Fractal antenna, maybe.
If Perico's using that fractal antenna to broadcast, that drawing might help the activity get a beat on his location. I'm moving to position. Let me get a good sight line.
Target marked. Standing by.
No target lost. Repeat. No target. I've got the target.
Target acquired.
No target.
Standing.
Repeat. No target.
Target lost.
Civilians dangerously close. Check your targets before you shoot.
Got another tango. Spotting another tango.
Okay, we're cool.
Engaging. That LT's getting away.
Drone is up.
Easy, Camino.
Pinche cabron.
We're cool, we're cool.
Está bien, me rindo.
Such like a free get out of death card.
I ain't no snitch, but I'll tell you this one thing.
found a receipt for the construction of a sound booth. That has to be for Perico's radio station. Let's check out the address.
We've got a possible location on DJ Perico's radio station. Go check it out.
I'll fly.
I'm on.
Enemy activity nearby. Hey, we got a narco. Close to the turret.
I see a second target.
You're gonna get made. Hang back.
The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Mounted weapon.
Brown just missed him. He's
down.
Looking for
You're
the source.
Yourself away.
Stay out of sight. We're closing in on the radio station. Let's see if Perico's on the job. Got a tango. This place is empty.
Maybe he ran. Maybe somebody we talked to tipped him off.
But he's still broadcasting.
Bowman, we're at the station. DJ Perico isn't here, but there's still a broadcast coming through.
He's using that station as a relay to boost his signal, and we can't hack in without the encryption key. Use the drone to scan his antennas. Sicken can take incoming data, and we can try to trace his location by triangulating the incoming signal's strength.
Roger that.
All I understood from that phone call with Bowman was scan the antenna.
We just have to keep the drone still till the scanning's done.
Getting some awful interference here.
Not good. Might be a jammer in the area. You're gonna have to find and destroy that before you can scan Perico's antennas.
We're on it.
Two Sicarios, by the stack of tires.
gives the 20 of a Santa Blanca medal they're awarding to some ass kisser.
Deploying drone.
Scan complete. Just hope Sigyn can trace Perico's location.